Donkey Kong Country originated on the SNES. Twice it returns.
Well, because it says because when it says returns, obviously it's got it's like basically like bring back the original one.
Mum said that barrel's in the half, this is it.
Yeah.
What's the other one?
I won't be swimming around the trees.
You have to roll the dice.
You
hit the head up.
Bowser dice, now I understand. Mario Party.
Yeah, Mario Party.
Yeah.
Well, I
haven't got this
one, I've seen it for a long time.
It is basically based on the Mario Bros. Super Mario Bros. It looks like the same thing as an actor.
You've heard of Donkey Kong Country, right? On the Super Nintendo. Or late 80s, 90s. Oh, I see. This is all around. Yeah,
this is the hard one that was. That would be wild. Thank you.
There's a train on it, it's
about to be on it. Yeah.
It's going to be easy. It's quite
easy, it's
like the rainbows. Oh, okay.
You
bait me.
Yep.
So you just wait now. Would you get 10 points?
Similar to Super Mario Bros. But it's Donkey
Kong.
Oh, cool, yeah, because you usually play as Dig along with a Donkey Kong.
No, don't.
What? Just have it slightly out a little bit, see? I don't know. It's been out for a while. Yeah, because I'm used to playing him, aren't I? He was playing Diddy Kong. I just went in that. I just dropped in that flipping wildflower mouth.
Wow. Alright. Oi! Wait for me.
Alright.
Just kill me. Let me do this. Oi, stop going fast!
How? It's your problem. I don't know how I just did that. He went very, very fast on that jump. I don't know how I just did that. I know she did it before. Look, the flowers, look.
Yeah, I know.
That tarantula just cost me my knife. I don't think we should do this level. We haven't played for so long, start with an easy game because we always do the press 2. Start easy. We can use it to play the hard ones. Not playing for cross those, that's cute.
You have to do it.
Start with the basics.
No.
Have you seen this game before?
Follow him, just stay together. One and one.
Like
one and one.
Because you've got a jetpack, yeah, I was going to say. You can go further, you can jump further than I can. Oi, I'm trying to freaking destroy these things.
Yeah!
Why still sit down that way?
Stuff.
Yeah. They're good games, if you want some money one day.
I'll not get rid of it, but you know.
What are you talking about?
Try the inconspicuous.
Oh, no, I would never sell this.
That's what
I'm saying, it's too good. We've had this Wii since it first came out years ago.
I was saying about getting two new Wii remote controls.
I'll still have to keep the old ones though, just because they could become like useful for spare parts we have done. Someone said a very clever line to when they made this one. Let's go.
Just the medals.
Oh, I said wait!
My old clothes. Needs to be thrown away though.
Not my clothes.
Half of the house is full.
It's nice getting the old stuff so you can get rid of the new stuff.
We can play that controller like that.
I can't make four,
no? No, we do, we've got two of them over
here. Have you got any batteries?
Yes. No, there's no point in this. We're wasting batteries on something that drains batteries.
Check the drawer, I've got loads of batteries. How's that job?
What's there to play this game? Check the office.
interesting one. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'll go do that.
Mimes make the groceries go. It's been some 3D or something. I don't know, because that's gross, those bits are climbing up on. How on earth are they gripping on to those to climb up? But it's grass which we climb on, look. That's grass.
Wait, 5 minutes to get the beach edge thing.
Oh, we are. Got it. Start the Donkey Kong. And to me. And for the teammate.
Oh, so we need one more puzzle, please. So to fit the... to finish that cherry puzzle in the corner. So we need one more piece. 6 out of 7.
Rappers called the Gecko Bros.
No. Why?